I love the trail. I think it's one of the best kept secrets of this area, and in winter it's just phenomenal. I wish more people really use it and discover that this is a part of heaven that we are living in.
So I'm walking Sugar Bush Trail, and I'm staying down at Scott's at the other end next to Kinsinger's, and I walk the trail almost every day. It's a great area.
My name's Charlie, and you've now reached the end of Sugar Bush Trail. Right at this point, you turn around and follow the route you previously took. That's I'm Ed. I'm from London, Ontario, and this is the first time ever on this trail.
And I'm Carmen. I'm from London, and this is my first time on the trail, and I'm thoroughly enjoying it.
With a grateful heart, I'm writing the book on your wonders. Whistling, laughing, and jumping for joy, I'm singing your song, oh God. So I'm thanking you, God, with a grateful heart. I'm writing the book on your wonder.
I'm Mike, and my dog Cage and I walk this trail every morning.
I'm like Spider-Man or Hank.
I'm Maddie, and I'm riding into Fenelon Falls.
No one, God, like you. So I'm thanking you, God, with a grateful heart. I'm